So we've all seen many Geodudes by now. We know how they work. Oh, we did not see that attack, though. That's Stealth Rock. And anyone who knows competitive knows what that does. But if you don't, when I switch into Pokemon, it's going to take damage now. Nope. I've not fought a Geodude the new Rock Throw yet. That's a problem. Because, that's gonna hurt Zubat, as you just saw. Yep, yeah, Zubat is screwed. That was even less effective than I thought. I was hoping to at least get the Geodude before he went down. Alright, here we go. This is gonna be a bit scarier than I thought. See, Stealth Rock does damage right when you come in. That's okay. I'd rather use it on that Geodude than on the Kranidos that I'm gonna be dealing with very soon. But as you can see, Geodude's special defense is not up to par, and it was wrecked it. Okay, send it in Onix second. You've also seen how this Pokemon works. Once again, its special defense is not very high. However, Onix is faster than my Turtwig. Oh, no, wait. Oh. That Screech is gonna cause me problems. That Screech is gonna cause me a serious problem. Contemplating switching to Bidoof. Oh yeah, I need to switch to Bidoof for sure. Yeah, no way. I'm not fighting his next Pokemon with my defense that low. You'll see why when I fight it. Yeah, I'm intentionally gonna throw the Bidoof in to get killed. I gotta do it. This Pokemon is called Kranidos. I'm gonna throw in Bidoof to sack it, because I need Turtwig's defense to be back up. Okay, this is Kranidos. This Pokemon is incredibly powerful. It's got an extraordinarily high attack stat. It also has an ability called Mold Breaker. The way Mold Breaker works, it's gonna ignore my abilities. I mean, that should be expected. I mean, it only level 4 versus a level 14 Kranidos, but now the fight I was worried about having is gonna start. Oh, and it's faster than me, too. Yep, and overprepared, because it instantly died from that. Go figure. Kranidos does have an extraordinarily high attack stat, so I was just being safe.